The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
How right it is to give God thanks and
from their prisons, raise the living from the dead.
God of life and of the living, we have gathered in your sight to proclaim our faith in Jesus as the way, the truth, the life. We acclaim blind. and sinner at his table.
We remember how he spoke of you, taught us to believe your promise, showed us all what you are really like, faithful, tender God of people, not a God to break the wounded heart, not the thunder of the mighty.
Jesus gathered his disciples, knelt before them as a servant might, washed their feet and bid them welcome. Do you know what I have done for you? I who am your Lord and Master, if I bend to you and wash your feet,
they sat at table, he took bread, blessed it, broke it, gave it freely. Take this bread and eat it, all of you. Take and eat, this is my body. Then he took the cup and passed it round. Take and drink, this is my lifeblood, shed for you and for all humankind, shed that sin may be forgiven.
Now we take these gifts of fear and wine, bless and share them.
We entrust them to your care.
May God